The untouchables are on. I got a joke for you that shouldn't offend anybody. What do you call a guy with his arm up a horse's ass? An Amish mechanic. Somebody has to email me about intros and endings. Man, not easy. Would depend on the tune. If I took Satin Da, an ending, or an intro, sorry, or an ending, also end it that way. Then, God knows, all kinds of ways. Or pedals. To listen to what other people do. Or how about this tune? How about depends on the tune. Endings. I've done so many endings. They all seem to involve ending on the five for an intro. How about if it's an F? Ear. If you want to be a professional musician and you don't have an ear, you're fucked. To get an ear, eliminate all the bullshit fingerings. You don't need fingerings like, you know. Screw that. That's bullshit. Eliminate all that crappy, all them 9 zillion fingerings, you'll never get in here. It'll take you forever. If maybe you won't even get it. So that takes care of the thing that I found is same finger for same sound. You know, my five fingerings. That's what the school is about. Can't get rid of that. I heard another record I made a long time ago, Two for the Road with John Lightham. A lot of good tunes on there. Bernie's tune. What did we do? Something like that. Nine video. We always talk about Adolf Hitler. Man, he kind of ruined that name, didn't he, Adolf? Nice job, Adolf. Whoa, what a fucking whack. Yeah, I'm sinking as the video goes on. We're at the 5.5 mark and it's sinking like a motherfucker. Adolf. Seems like you can move the fifth on any chord, really. You stepped into some shit. Gotta get the jazz police to dissonance police.